Ruth here, and this is from at Gifted Psyduck from Instagram. I bought these. From him, obviously. From her. Anyway, I'm trying to do this one hand, but I can hold on my camera this time. Still putting on the tripod because it's down to the floor and I can't bump to get it. So, keeping that bit for my scrapbook thing because I'm just weird like that. Anyway, so here we have some, like, two free cards on the top. And let's see, the first card that I'm trying to open is, the first one I bought is Charizard GX. You know what, I never actually pulled this one and I, you know, can't be bothered to try. So, I thought I might as well. Since it's down at a good price. So that's that one. Very awesome. And then the next one is, I can get it out of the sleeve. It's very nice to put it in like double sleeve. He's double sleeved. Shame. They double sleeved it. So next one is Xerneas GX Full Art. I couldn't resist. Even though is this Forbidden Light? Was it? Or it's the new one, I guess. I'm guessing because I haven't actually seen that set symbol or I haven't really looked into it. I'm not really good at set symbols. Anyway, but obviously that's Burning Shadows. But yeah, I thought I couldn't resist. And out of Veltalon and Xerneas is the one I favor of the two because it looks prettier. I mean, look at the rainbows in his hand. Anyway, then I got these both at a good price. And, yeah, so. Give thumbs up and thank you for selling it to me. Came safely and, nice padding. And nice stamps, too. But anyway, if you wanted to know, that's my thing on Instagram. But anyway, these two awesome cards are a good price too. As I said before, size star, great seller, trusted, and all that stuff. If you want, I do have a post of that on my Instagram anyway. But it was nice that he included. It's nice that they included two free cards. They're all from the same set too, so I'm guessing it's Forbidden Light. Looks like it's got a rocket ship or something. Anyway, these are the two cards I bought. Those two are the free ones. Anyway, but yeah, I'm rambling, aren't I? Anyway, so thank you for watching. Go check out his Instagram. He's got loads of other cards for sale. He does claim sales and whatnot as some of the others and whatnot. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Over and out.